dark enough that you need to open up the lens, or is that automatic?
Thank you. All right, now there's some more, there's some things that you guys can lean on and look at down at the end of this bridge.
Two, you can get off now and get a full refund. If not, good luck to you. Various injured people. So, if not, have a good time.
Sometimes up to 60 miles an hour. They're a big brown bird with a white head and a white chest and a very distinct black streak that goes around their eyes and a wingspan that goes between 5 and 6 feet. Their talons, or claws, are about the size of a 10-year-old boy's hand. They build their nests atop these dead trees for predatorial reasons. Bobcats or raccoons or any other type of predator will not go up that tree after the young. These elephants are complaining before they got to the top.
Was this supposed to happen?
Hold on.
Two people are about to
Yeah.